It is Z-Max Dragway in Concord, North Carolina that will provide the backstop for this weekend's action in the elimination rounds of competition today at these 2022 NHRA Circle K 4-Wide Nationals. Look ahead. It is going to be a fantastic race day here at this beautiful and massive drag strip just outside the great city of Charlotte. And rise up, just rise up. Don't stop now, it's time. Don't run and hide. Keep your head, your heart, and turn the tide. Don't think twice, you've got to push on through. It's too late to turn away. Smith going out in another first round. He is. Wow, a season that may be devolving into a bit of a nightmare here for Smith. In the end, there's nothing left to say. Justin Ashley sideways on the racetrack. It will be Mike Salinas, and it will be Cameron Ferrego to a final round. Take what's yours, hold on, and don't let go. Mike McIntyre's going to the final round with a 184 reaction time.
Final, look at that, baby!
Stone for the gold standard on the starting line, but look at Steve Johnson just plowing his way down the racetrack for back-to-back victory. McIntyre smokes the tires, and it's going to be John Force. Mike Salinas goes to the final round and wins the final round.